Hello everyone, we are back with another episode of Stellaris. We're going through some deep combat here. So these guys have been evading us a bit. They walked away, so I started conquering back what they took away from us. We're about to peace out with these guys as soon as this temporary navy goes ahead and takes two more systems. Then we have energy problems, like really bad energy problems. So yeah, not exactly doing dandy right now, but no one likes it. Good. Only those guys. Awesome. This is going to make my life tough if it went through, even though the trade value is nice. What is this? Three cards. Clear blocker time, amount of usage. Food from Pops. I think I actually like that. Makes the economy with diplomatic weight kind of useless, though. A little bad for me. I'm at war here. Ooh. They add in the Triarchs. I didn't notice that earlier. They invited them. That really sucks, actually. No combats I've gone through with these guys yet, but they haven't taken much either. They combine, I lose. If I can take out this guy's navy, he's probably buying time. Yeah. It's pretty large navies. About 50k. Well, I have so far kind of two 50ks just separated. Let's go repair real quick, and we'll actually probably backtrack and attempt to fight.
Enemy planet secured.
Okay, that's good. It's probably against this guy. Right. Oh, no, I'll read that. I don't have any more. So here's. Let's go ahead and do this guy next. Land, basically an army. If they do come through, we just stay on planet. They won't lose fire. Where are you headed? No clue. Okay. You wait here. I want my other navy to be around before we fight. Okay, it's quickly gonna come by. How fast are you gonna come through? I say we stay in the star system. I want to make sure we have. Yeah, we have satellite speed. Reactive armor. Yeah, let's do that too. Okay. This is getting a little tight. Because now I gotta speed up so I can come back for these guys. So they stop going through. That may not be good, actually. Let's approach these guys again. Now they're coming back.
Planetary invasion begun.
Okay. This is either very good for us or very bad for us. We're about to find out here. Yeah, we gotta stay very close to this fleet that's coming in.
Debris analyzed.
try to come through. I don't want to do blockers of cost energy. You don't have it. You have like 2k here, so they shouldn't be able to come fight us. Maybe with all of these around, maybe they can take that. But, I don't know. This here.
Enemy planet secured.
Come on. There we go. Now we fight. Yeah, they're trying to escape. Now it looks like they did pretty good. We took out like 3k immediately. Looks like we won that. Awesome. That's big. That's huge. I don't know if I come down and defend this yet. They seem to be doing it very slowly because they're blobbing up. So probably we don't mess with them quite yet. But with this battle... Yes! Okay, that's huge! That's massive, yeah. We got more war exhaustion than them, excuse me? Because they didn't lose ships, but... How did they not... Maybe they don't know the number yet. Maybe that's why it's not lost yet. We definitely go for repairs now. We come and take this back, take these. We're out of energy credits again. Oh boy. Sell off 500. We're getting closer to positive though, so that's good. I don't want to sell alloys. Us losing ships actually should increase our credits, so we're more okay there. I did also build some energy districts and some plants right here. I mean, can't build it. Takes too many minerals. Here we can. Let's go ahead. Can't do much because I'm out of minerals. I'm probably gonna mass a lot of food if I can't pay for it again. Hello. I can't pay for it again. So it's like food. Who's next? Damn. Let's we do 5k, you know, a few months, 10 months. Almost a year. That's good. Okay, we take up these repairs real quick and we go take those back. Yeah, that's the suit. This is kind of intense. Okay. We'll come back up here, we'll do this. And then yeah. Should I with my third fleet, can I? No, it's 50k. Maybe build it up again. Then maybe. I don't even have a leader for them actually. Hold on. Oh, I do. Sign. Okay. So it's decay for the one. We minus the one. Okay, we took that. Anything else that we need to take? Let's go all the way around. All the way around. Like I said, there we go. Try and expand, so let's go ahead and just fight our way up. Okay, makes sense. I want to fight that again because that's the main fleet. Well, oh, they'll have the psionics. Okay. Remember a bit ago, we got psionic peoples and apparently those guys. Okay, so now, that's still a no. let's go ahead and take a few more and then back. Because I should be able to take just everything that I want from them. Has taken the challenge of building a science nexus, a research institute technically advanced that they could revolutionize science across entirely. Plus, new activities in the years. I don't know what that. If whatever I say matters at all, but probably doesn't. Okay, now it's splitting up, so now I have a chance with my third fleet. The vassals don't have a chance of defending themselves. Luckily, it's not my lands yet, so it doesn't fully count. That's okay. Okay, yeah. Not really much I can do here. Is the big fleet going again? Still running low on energy credits here. Even after selling like everything I got on a monthly basis. Ooh, it came on us. We should still win that fight. Even though they only get one recruit at a time. They should lose a lot more ships because they can't overshoot that. Okay. Yeah. So that one had a lot more toward them. Even though they apparently don't lose any ships. I find that stupid that they didn't lose any ships. Or they're not telling. Because it's, I don't know. Something weird like that. I can almost status quo. And I'd be happy to trade some of the vassals versus my own. Problem is still don't want to give me their stuff. I could just wait on War Exhaustion. Demand occupy systems. Didn't I grab all those? This one. These. This one? Oh, this one. Yeah, I see it. Okay. Let's go get that. And they will definitely let us go and take all. Okay. We have like a three front war here, so that's not fun. Even the damage I got going on. Okay, they're getting kind of close to my systems over here. I think I do upgrade this fleet. This will go ahead and do. Even though I'm finally positive. Split up here, so you're gonna go ahead and take that, and you're gonna go ahead and take this. Back here. Yeah, we'll do it that way. Oh, they actually took some of these guys. Look at that. Vassals and something. Awesome. Excuse me, what? Did I take their capital? I took the last habit system. Well then, I guess we're gonna send these guys over. I was not expecting that, to be honest. Huh. Huh. Well, I guess we'll just move over now. I probably shouldn't have been paying attention to that. Oh well. Well, my researchers have something to do now, at least. You have that first. This 45k should be able to take all that by itself, even.
Construction complete.
You seem pretty weakened. There's a chance I... There's a 17k here. Here it is. We're gonna come get him again. So you're fine. Let's stop selling so many minerals. So we can make a mineral profit again. Food is a little low once again. Over here. Let's skip over that one. Refinery. Let us. What are we gonna put? Sid goods. Let's see. Still on the vassal. I almost get status quo. These guys didn't move out of the way, actually. So, actually, let's go pursue these dudes.
Research complete.
Okay, awesome. Yeah, I'll take the gas cannon. I want to get out of here because fighting those guys alone, I will lose. So, we're going to have a bit of a chase here. Collection. Oh, these guys want to war us now. Well, now you're equivalent. Oh, they are army relations. Okay, they don't want to be our friends anymore. Well, lucky for you, buddy, you are no longer superior to me because you have not been building up much. So, get out. Besides, they're not in the war. So, like, okay, here. Oh, you start hanging over, that's right. Okay. I'm gonna come here. These guys are coming through here. About to head out. Yeah. Get it. Get it. Okay, we get it. I'll go attack deeper. This fleet will go continue. Actually, change. Actually, go repair first. See the main fleet size. 23k. Probably repair. Apparently not there. We have some places to repair right here. Actually, we should be able to. Really? More pirates? So can't fight the larger fleet. We don't have any. A slight problem. Airs. We have these. But we have. No, we don't have to attach the corvette. Never mind. Oh, we did. Also, some of these are useless. Let's get rid of this one. Let's downgrade this one. I think we also downgrade this. Well, maybe not. This one might be at the front line here. We got a real one. Coast, yeah. I think. Which one?
Yes.
Perfect. For the pirates. Really? God damn it. Well, in the meantime, we're fighting another group here. We're gonna repair and we'll probably come back here. Yeah. I don't think I want to win this war. The Triarchs invited, I'm gonna be having a very tough time. I basically crippled them though. Cripple these guys. So if I peace out, they might take like half of this. If I don't, then they might take much more. I still take a decent chunk. I think I take this and then I finish up. That way I have a connection to this again. And I think I'd be willing to build more vassal systems for that. Who cares? That'll be like my little stronghold. Okay, and after this war ends real quick, we'll end the episode again. I just want to take a score back here. 16-42. What can I repair? Let's sleep and do it, I think.
Research complete.
Still be able to... Might be a little too aggressive. Let's do this. Moving 8K into here, of course. Get you up here.
Evading hostile fleet.
Yes, yeah, sucks to make this as well, actually. Come on. Okay. We had some troubles in the end. I don't know what the Triarchs are doing, but I mean, if they want those systems, I guess they're getting it. I'm getting systems I like too, so it all works out. 8K here. Take these boys out. Stop right there because they haven't attacked this. It looks like they're not going to really get any more anyways. So I think I'm happy with that. This is almost a 40k fleet too. Yeah. We get it. It's everywhere. So we get another one of the Ascension perks. We do. Transcendence. We stand at the threshold of awakening the true psionic might of our species. Full psionic potential. Honestly, we have some really cool psionic stuff going on already, so I think I'm going to continue down that line. Let's transcend. Okay, the Great Awakening. The Hunger species has experienced what can be described as a Great Awakening. For a time now, we have been aware of the great psionic potential inherent in our species. Such powers have only manifested themselves in a small minority until now. Most overnight huggers everywhere have unlocked their full potential capacity as the sum communal pool of huggers' psychic energy finally reached a critical tipping point, collectively awakening the latent abilities of our brains. Telepathy has already replaced most of verbal communication between huggers, and this is only one small example of the innumerable changes our society is faced with. We are now tied together than few of us could ever imagine. That's fucking awesome. I realize we've dragged this on a little bit because I was hoping for the war to finish a little quicker here. So, with that great awakening, I'm going to leave it off here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hope to see you guys around next time. And have a good day. Bye-bye.